guys, we're getting our family, and my dad is going to be climbing a flagpole, which is, I think, 30 feet? 30 feet?
30 feet, yeah.
And it's tall.
Yeah.
It's
high. It's falling.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
The pulley stuff. I got to raise up the truck.
I went up there once.
Go hold the ladder. Oh no, never mind. Come here. Come here. Come here. Don't move the ladder.
What, you're scared?
Hey?
You're scared? Why are you holding on to the pole then?
I gotta secure myself.
Got you.
Should've thrown it. It's not gonna break. You did it?
Yeah.
It's done? What are you doing? You're spraying the ball?
Yeah.
Painting? Huh?
Spray painting the ball. How's it look from down there, the ball?
Coming down. Bye. Coming down. Job is so not almost done. Job is almost done.
This is an old fiberglass pole. Secure now. It's a little round pulley where the rope goes around. The screw came off on the truck system, which is the ball, the truck, and the screws came off. So the pulley was rubbing on top of the fiberglass ball.
So it's done.
So I had to raise it up, screw it, and it's done.
It's done. Good.
Now I just gotta do. I just got to do now is repair some of the hardware, the ring at the bottom, put up the new rope, new hardware on it, and that's it. Finishing. So, job will be done in just a few, and I'll see you guys later from the Good Heart family. See you guys later. God bless America.